Hi everyone, it's Karen and this is Beta Day 9 and 10. I missed Beta yesterday because I wasn't really feeling like recording a video because I found out that my dad has got a heart problem, and it's not just one heart problem, it's two things wrong with his heart. He's got a heart murmur and also he's got a leaky valve that connects to his heart. So I'm really upset and I couldn't get around to talking about it without actually getting really, really upset, and I didn't want to be like that on camera, so that's why I didn't make a video yesterday. I actually tweeted about it because my parents actually kept that a secret from me, and it wasn't until I asked them why they hadn't been in touch that my dad said he'd already been in hospital because of the leaky heart valve, and they tried to operate on it and it didn't work as well as they'd hoped. So now he has to go back to a specialist on the 23rd and schedule another operation to fix the leaky valve. So yeah, yesterday I was just a complete mess, and every time I thought about it, I'd start crying because my dad has been through a rough trot lately, with last year losing his sight because of a long overdue cataract operation. And when he had the operation, finally the eye operation didn't work, and now he's legally blind. So it's really hard to deal with because my dad's always been so active and independent, and drove everywhere and drove us everywhere, and I just, you know, he's lost his independence and is now dependent upon my mother and myself, and it's just all too upsetting. So yesterday I was a complete mess thinking what else could go wrong with my dad's health. So I hope that you don't mind that I didn't film yesterday. I'll let you know closer on at the end of the month what's happening. So thanks for listening, and thanks for any kind messages that you leave. I'll pass those on to my dad, and I'll speak to you again in day 11. Thanks for watching. Bye.